Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Construction finished. We can now use it to craft new items. It will also automatically. Automatically manufacture ammunition for my weapons. Upgrade in progress. This will attract a lot of attention.
We should reinforce our defenses as much as we can. Things are going to get very hot very soon.
Not enough carbonium. Not enough carbonium. I am glad we are back on the same page about properly securing our base.
We can't save this world if we let it kill us. Hey, Mr. Grumpy?
Why do you insist on calling me names?
I hope you're not offended, are you?
No, that would be inefficient.
Come on, Riggs. Let's not be so serious. I had to give you a better name than what they called you.
Rift Jump and Exploration Megasuit Mark IV. Griffin Variant. What is wrong with that name?
It's inefficient.
We should start downloading new blueprints so we can construct more advanced buildings and items. Build a communications hub as soon as possible.
Okay, let's remember to build some additional power plants for it. It consumes a lot of energy. One of our buildings has been destroyed.
Destroyed.
An energy connector has been destroyed.
I can sense the ground shaking. I estimate a few thousand creatures running at our base. They are very close. Prepare yourself, Ashley.
We've made all the preparations that we could. Let's go out and meet them.
Construction in progress. We can download all the technology. Blueprints that we need through this building's quantum entanglement template matrix.
It's a pity that we. Can't upload anything. Back to Earth. There's so much data to be gathered here. I can't wait to start collecting research specimens.
We will be able to share all of our research data as soon as the Rift Station is operational and the Rift back to Earth has been opened. Let's focus on that first. Threat neutralized.
This will buy some time until the next attack. Let's check what's new after the HQ upgrade. Base is under attack. A building has been destroyed. Wind is slowing down. The air is getting dense. A fog is forming up. It's hard to see anything in this fog. It's also affecting our solar panels and wind turbines. We have to wait it out.
Communications hub construction finished. We can now use it to download new technologies. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
The fog is clearing up. This will make things easier for us.
Ashley, now that the basic base setup is complete, we should start working on our primary objective, constructing an interplanetary rift station. It is going to take a long time to build, so we should start working on it as soon as possible.
That's true. It's a massive building with multiple components and pipeline connections for plasma fuel and coolant. It's going to be the central structure in our base, with multiple support buildings, so we should plan a lot of free space around it. Let's start by placing the foundation.
Not enough carbonium.
Not enough carbonium. Not enough carbonium.
Not enough carbonium.
Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Ah! Ah!
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.